The key things to be understood in business is to listen what consumer wants. And that's what made Xiaomi a successful company in the Indian market. Today, in our studio, we have the Redmi 5 smartphone prepped up for unboxing. This is Vignesh from Phone Arena. Now let's dive into it. As you can see, the package looks similar to the top Redmi 5A smartphone. The company has opted for the blood red box on the top where the base is in white color. On top, we have just the name and the branding. Turning back, we have a special mention of the display, selfie LED light, Snapdragon processor, and a 3300mAh battery. Today, we have the Redmi 5 in black color with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of onboard storage under the hood. Opening it up, we have a small box on the top, inside which we have a transparent black shaded silicon case. Keeping it aside, we have the Redmi 5 in black color sandwiched in between the box content. Apart from this, we have a paper documents, micro USB cable, wall adapter, and a SIM ejector. These are the inbox content of the Redmi 5 smartphone. Now let's set it up and have a closer look at it. The Xiaomi Redmi 5 follows the similar design language as the Redmi Note 5 on the back, and it's quite close in terms of look and feel. However, on the front, we feel it has a flavor of the Micromax Canvas Infinity as well. It has a unibody metal design with a black matte finish texture on the back. Undoubtedly, it looks premium, sturdy, bit hefty, and slippery as well. The rear side of the device is prone to fingerprint, so we suggest you to use the phone with the case given inside the box. The Redmi 5 sports a 5.7-inch HD+, 18:9 full screen, 2.5D curved glass display on the front. As usual, the display looks vibrant, color reproductions, viewing angles are good too. There is a single color LED notification, and the handset support VO LTE and OTG as well. Talking about the placement, it has a front flash, earpiece, and a 5MP selfie shooter on the top. It doesn't have any physical button, as the company opted for the on-screen navigation button. The left side of the device has a hybrid SIM card tray, while the right side houses the volume rocker and the power button. The hybrid card slot lets you choose between a second SIM or a micro SD card. On top, we get a 3.5mm audio jack, secondary microphones, and an infrared blaster. The bottom comes equipped with a microphone, micro SB port, and a speaker grill. Flipping the Redmi 5, and you'll find a virtually identical back with the Redmi Note 5, where it houses a 12MP rear camera with f2.2 aperture, LED flash, and a fingerprint scanner placed below in a symmetrical manner. The top and bottom antenna inlays are made of plastic, in case if you want to know. The Xiaomi Redmi 5 is powered by octa-core Snapdragon 450 chipset with Adreno 506 GPU. When it comes to storage part, we have a 3GB of RAM and a 32GB of onboard storage. You can also add up to 128GB of secondary storage using the dedicated card slot. Out of 3GB of RAM, we got around 1.3GB on the first boot, and out of 32GB of onboard storage, we got around 23.39GB free. The Xiaomi Redmi 5 is shipped with Android Nougat 7.1.2 on top of MIUI 9. The MIUI 9 also offers a ton of customization options and advanced system tools at your disposal. Being a mid-range device, it lacks IP68 certification. Xiaomi Redmi 5 is powered by 3300mAh battery without any quick charging technology. Just like its predecessor, the Redmi 5 is an all-rounding package with a new 18:9 aspect ratio display as the major change in this version. We will be putting the Redmi 5 through various tests in the upcoming days. This is it guys for the unboxing. Do hit the like button, share, and subscribe.